We have to address the roster, the recruiting needs. You know, like you said, they graduated seven guys, and, you know, they had three guys redshirting this past year, and Darius was the only freshman that played some minutes. So there's a big gap in classes. So we got to try to balance out those classes and you know, address the scholarship situation first and foremost, and then start establishing the culture that we want and that we believe in that will, you know, help us win championships.
Is there a style, an offensive style you guys want to do? What I mean is, at Loyola, a lot of kind of four out, one in things you guys did there. When you were at Southern, you pretty much did three guards and kind of two forwards. Yeah. Do you have a preference, or is it based on who you have on your team?
Yeah, obviously, I'm going to adjust to the roster situation, especially maybe this first year or two. But I want to play four out. I want to play with four guards who can all pass, shoot, and dribble. And I want the spacing to be great and have, you know, player movement with ball movement. And you know, I just believe when everyone's touching the ball, everyone enjoys playing with each other. And so that will be a big thing with me.
The transfer thing is such a big deal these days. Yep. So, and you got to, and you have to balance your roster, as you were just mentioning. So is that a place where you're going to have to go this year, next year? And maybe you will for years. I don't know. I don't know your philosophy, but is that some place that has to be a priority, particularly in year one or two?
Yeah, I think, you know, I think we just got to make sure we get the right type of guys, you know, junior college transfers, graduate transfers, sit out transfers, incoming freshmen. You know, we got to look at all ways right now to kind of build our roster up. But the biggest thing is just making sure they fit, you know, that they got to be a good fit. You know, if it's a graduate transfer, but, you know, he doesn't do what we want, or he's not about the right type of things, he's not about our culture, it doesn't matter if he's 22, 23 years old. You know, we'd rather have a 18-year-old who wants to play and wants to play for, you know, his teammates than that. So I think we're going to look at all options, you know, and like you said, the transfer market is so crazy these days. I mean, I think it was past, you know, 600 the other day, and it's probably not slowing down for the next week or two. So
probably isn't.
We'll be on top of it for sure.